Christmas to the world. Ding dong, the Americans got Saddam. Now Canada is free for you and you and me. It's the best Christmas present we ever got. Canadian Christmas, it's the best. We drink and dance and show our breasts and celebrate Saddam Hussein's been caught.
Oh well, maybe we'll get to have a Christmas adventure next year.